Hello and welcome back to beautiful Nova Scotia. We're here at the Chester Basin Vacation Suite, and I'm here with Ian, the proud owner of this facility, a man who has taken a couple of years to absolutely rebuild this beautiful home that you're sort of now seeing as we talk. But I guess, Ian, I'd like to ask you if you could tell our audience just a little bit about what you've gone and built for them.
Well, we bought this building as a restaurant. It was a restaurant, a high-class restaurant at one time. And it's too big for the two of us, so we decided that we would renovate and do the both floors and turn the upper floor into this vacation suite, which has now four bedrooms, two full bathrooms, full laundry and kitchen facilities. So it's actually, you could put two families of four people in here. Let's sleep eight people.
It is really a wonderful large size facility. So, you know, if you're vacationing with another family or you've got a large family yourself, I know facilities like this are difficult to find. And so, you know, Ian's got a wonderful one for you here. But not only that, let's talk about where he actually is. You know, he's in the Chester Basin, which is in Lunenburg County. And of course, Lunenburg County includes, you know, Lunenburg itself, but Chester, Mahone Bay, and it's, you know, pretty much the South Shore. So maybe you can tell the folks who don't recognize those names right away sort of all the services that are available right next to you.
Well, Chester Basin itself has a full restaurant. It has two garages where you can get your car repaired. It has a post office, a bank, and it also has a animal hospital type of veterinarian place. And just down the road from our house here, there's a boarding place for people who would need to board their pet and take off for a day trip and like to board their pet. They're just down the road.
Now that's awfully handy as well. As some of you may or may not know, the other areas I talked about, there's whale watching, kayaking, boats, the famous Blue Nose is, you know, quite often docked in Lunenburg, the home and where it was actually built. But as well as pretty much any sort of seaside sport or fun is available. But I also know, Ian, you have some fun set aside for the folks who are actually here, and you've got some, you know, yard games and things.
Yeah, I have a regulation horseshoe pit, and I have croquet, and I can even set up a tennis net if somebody wants to play badminton. So, and I have about an acre of land here, and it's all landscape, so if they don't want to go visiting all the places, so they can stay here and have some fun around the grounds.
Great. Well, in fact, it's quite a tranquil and, you know, very peaceful sort of area. And we're looking out, you know, right towards the water and, you know, over the beautiful green and the forest. So very nice spot for your family. As Ian said, he's got a lot of things here. Anything else you'd like to tell the public about?
Well, the view from these windows, you can see pretty well every island in Mahone Bay. And another place of interest would probably be Oak Island, the treasure hole, as they call it. That would be of interest, perhaps. The ovens are near. There's golf courses within 15 minutes in both directions. And if it's the winter time, ski maritalk is only 30 minutes away.
Great. Well, so now you've heard it. Ian's got pretty much anything you need if you're looking for a wonderful holiday on the South Shore here in Nova Scotia. So we'd like to thank you all for watching and hope to see you soon. Thank you.